Hello friends, welcome to YouTube channel Electronics. In this video, we will learn how to check continuity with multimeter. We will connect test probes to input jacks. Just identify this symbol on the dial. It represents continuity mode. A continuity test tells us whether two things are electrically connected or not. Continuity test mode can be used to test switches, fuses, electrical connections, and etc. Just turn the knob to continuity mode position. Multimeter switches on in lowest resistance range and continuity symbol appears on the screen. Here meter showing OL reading because no electrical connection between the test probe. Now touch the probes with each other. If the meter beeps or gives zero reading, that means the meter is working fine. Before measuring resistance in a circuit, ensure that power is disconnected. And if the circuit includes capacitors, discharge them. Now take a fuse or wire which you want to test and connect the probes to both ends of the component respectively. If the meter shows zero and beeps, it means the path is complete and allows the flow of current. A broken or open component does not allow the flow of current. So the meter shows 1 or OL reading and does not beep. Likewise, a good electric wire must have continuity. A damaged electric wire doesn't show continuity. We can test lengthy cables continuity by joining the wires on one side and connecting test probes on another side. A good electric cable must have continuity. We can also test the PCB's electrical tracks or connections. Just connect the test probes to any two points of the circuit board. If the two points are electrically connected, then the meter shows zero and emits beep sound. Now connect the test probes to any other two connections. If the two points are not electrically connected, then the meter shows OL and doesn't emit beep sound. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click the like button. Help others to learn by sharing this video. Please subscribe and turn on notifications for more such videos. Have a nice day.